So I am standing on top of a Native American burial mound that housed a temple at the top. And it was later a British fort that was taken by the Americans in the Revolutionary War. And it's pretty incredible. Lake Marion right out here. I'm the only person here. It's awesome to put yourself in that history, you know? Just imagine what happened around here. Pretty cool.